tonight on The Bill.
Police, stop the car!
DS Carter, when you get a moment. New DS.
Sorta, get in the way!
Put your hands up in the air!
I can't.
Put your hands up in the air!
Look, Barry, can't this wait? All right, I'm on the way.
Hey, Terry, you're about the new
Sinsky. Oh, I've got to go and meet my snout. I'll be back as soon as I can. If the DI asks through, it's urgent.
Sure.
Right.
Terry?
Hey,
where's he going? He knows you've got a briefing.
Urgent meeting with his informant. What's the story with the new DS campus about the blue, innit?
What do you mean, new DS?
Right, Barry. Yeah. It's pretty important to call me at 6 o'clock in the morning. Christmas holidays getting you down already.
No more than usual.
What's going on?
Jimmy Duncan. He came round the garage.
I thought that trash was still banged up.
So did I. Says he got out a few months ago.
Well, what did he want?
He's got a job on. He needs a driver last minute. He's took a nosedive through a glass door after a skinfall a couple of days ago.
What did you say?
No. But he didn't like it. He reckons I owe him from the Totten Street job. In fact, I got 3 years and he got 12.
Same MO?
Yeah. It's always cash in transit with Jimmy.
Did he give you any details?
Played it close. Job's today, though.
Today? You're not exactly giving me a lot of notice, are you?
Well, that's why I got onto you straight away.
Listen, did he give any times, any routes?
Look, I'd rather stay clear. You know what he's like.
Yeah, well, the best way of staying clear of him is banging him up again, isn't it? OK, look. You find anything out, you shout me, all right? Do you need anything?
Just want him off my back.
Oh, leave it with me. I'll sort it out.
You're sure about this, are you?
Reliable source, Governor. He's never been wrong.
All right. DS Carter, when you get a minute.
Who's that?
New DS. From CO19. First I heard of it was kick-off this morning. Just got parachuted in.
Well, what's that all about? You don't transfer from CO19 to CID.
Governor wouldn't say. But you can find out if you want. I'm pairing you with him today.
OK.
DS Max Carter, this is DC Terry Perkins.
What?
Terry's got some information on a planned cash-in-transit robbery.
When?
Today.
Yeah, a driver's gone down and my snout's been approached.
Now, planning cash-in-transit robberies takes time. Why would you change drivers at this stage?
Well, Jimmy Duncan, the guy that's organising it, is a bit of an expert in this. He knows everything there is to know about this stuff.
Yeah, nowadays there's only so much you can prepare for on cash-in-transit robberies, Gov. It's all ATM deliveries, dependent on when the machines need more cash.
He's right, Governor. Duncan will know the routes. He'll choose a van to follow. He'll have the right amount of geezers with him to do a quick in-and-out job.
Right. So what are you suggesting?
I think we should do an obo in his house. He's still living in the same place he did when he did the Totten Street robbery.
All right. Set up the obo. Max, Terry's your DC today. And I want to see faces going in and out of that house, and I want to see vehicles being primed. Something that tells me a robbery is being planned beyond the word of an informant.
Yep.
How you feeling?
You make it sound like it's wrong having a dose of caffeine after a night out, but it's the season to be jolly.
Yeah, come on, Ben, give it to me.
Oh, sorry, I just never had the taste for it myself. Yeah.
Thanks. What, caffeine or a night out?
She is Miss Uniform 2007.
I think I'd better like it around here.
Well, you actually try the refs, mate.
Tony, we're going out on Robo. We need some gear.
Terry.
Listen, thanks for the backup up there. Appreciate it.
Oh, no problem. I'm glad to be getting straight into it instead of being changed that desk.
Good.
I'm still recovering, mate.
All units, Sierra Oscar. Suspect seen loitering near parked cars in Park Parade. IC3 male, approximately 20 years of age, dressed in grey hoodie, blue jeans and black baseball cap. Any unit deal?
Well, Park Parade's about 5 minutes from here, right?
Yeah, if you see Walcott chasing a through ball.
You've had your caffeine hit. Let's see if this works.
No.
Sierra Oscar from 795 show, meeting 686 dealing.
I don't want to be.
See you.
Where? Why'd you pick that one? So many nice cars to choose from. Come on, let's pull in.
No, attempted TDA's better than just interfering with a motor vehicle. Right, he's here. Let's go.
Leave!
Ben! Police, stop the car!
Ben!
Echo Papa.
There's a blue one down.
Let's go.
Sierra 1-2, we have a visual on a blue Ford Mondeo. Heading south on Branwell Road at speed. We are in pursuit, over. Crossing the roundabout now.
Now taking a left onto Aldous Road. Will, the high street's up ahead. If he joins it, we have to back off.
He's got to be a regular TDA put on a move like that.
Yeah, Lewis Hamilton on his day off.
Sierra 1-2, heading south on Wellbank Road. Lost visual contact, over.
Vicky, I might need an extra pair of hands on a potential armed robbery.
Tip off from Terry's informant?
Yes, that's right. This guy is planning a hit on a cash and transit van and he might well do it today.
James Duncan.
Yeah, do you know him? Well, you're one of the few who doesn't. He's about as experienced a blagger as you can get.
God, you're not wrong. Gives War and Peace a run for its money, doesn't it?
Yeah. All his blags are armed, and not just for effect.
Most of his robberies contain GBH as well. Nice fella.
Mm. Well, Max and Terry are finding out what's going down at Jimmy Duncan's house, but they'll need someone here to be a point of contact back at the Nick.
Sure, no worries.
OK, I'll leave it with you.
Are you moving?
Still nothing.
Dublin's going to want an update soon.
Yeah, we'll get something. So you got history with this Jimmy Duncan?
I never met the geezer. He's got a reputation of being a nasty piece of work, though. He used a gun on a job in Totten Street. Mm. My snout was there. Oh, right. First he tried to protect the guard, and then he tried to save his life, but... Anyway, he got a reduced sentence for it.
And he's been feeding you info ever since?
It's the name of the game, isn't it? Mm. So tell me, why did you kick CO19 into touch? Pretty good overtime, apparently.
Yeah, there is. Well, I had to make myself scarce. The official reason was post-traumatic stress.
And the unofficial reason?
Politics. Yeah, took out two targets. Two separate incidents, two separate inquiries, cleared both. Missed the headline potential.
So thanks you get for doing your job.
Yeah, well, I got made up to DS, so... The cloud's got a silver lining, hasn't it? We've got movement.
Hello, Jimmy.
You seen them before?
I've never laid eyes on them. These images being uploaded?
Straight to the governor's laptop.
This is beginning to look like Canley High Street on a Saturday night. It's my cell, I'm gonna take it, yeah?
All right, I'll try and get someone on the driver.
Right. Hello.
Come on. This is DS Max Carter. I need a PNC check on Index Whiskey 688 Sierra Echo Papa. Yeah? OK, lovely, thanks. The Mondeo was reported stolen an hour ago. Uniform were on it. Why the face? It's all fitting into place. Classic cash in transit, Emma. Nick motor at the ready.
My snout just called. He said that the job's been postponed.
That's not what it looks like from here.
Something to do about new routes for the vans. What are these geezers up to?
Is that what I think it is?
Yeah. That's a sawn-off shotgun.
You think Duncan's got to him somehow? There's bad blood there, right?
His voice did sound a bit edgy, but I just put that down to his life catching up with him again.
You trust him?
Or we go back.
Do you trust him?
I think he's lying.
Governor, the names of the two faces associated with Jimmy Duncan, Doug Spence and Craig Foster.
Never heard of them.
No, it's because they're knocking around here. Northerners, associated with Liverpool, cash in transit specialists.
So what are they doing down here?
Well, local CID said they both served time in Longmarsh with Jimmy Duncan, and they've been off the radar for a couple of months. They must have lured them down here for some sort of cash in transit super crew.
Right, well, not on our patch, they don't.
Well, the information seems to add up, Gov.
Yeah, it does. So far, so good. We still need word from Terry, though, on the timings and the routes, don't we? Anything on this Mondeo?
Yes, it matches an index of a blue Mondeo that was picked up this morning. They're uniform all over it, but they can't find the driver. They're trying to ID him at the moment.
Makes sense, doesn't it? Next stage will be new plates.
Yeah. Mark, we've got a name on the TDA driver.
Yeah, Reese West, previous as a juvenile.
TDA?
Yeah, but he's been clean for 2 years. Something's brought him back.
Do you want us to see if he's at his last known address?
No, 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 we'll take it from here. Good work, by the way.
Thanks, Mark.
On the head from CID and you're like the cat you got the...
Whatever, Ben. I've done a good job, have I?
Oh, yeah, all right.
You two finished at TDA?
Yes, Ma.
Right, there's been a disturbance at Canley Cat. Very drunk passengers refusing to pay.
It's a bit early for that, isn't it?
Go on, ASAP, get a move on.
Yes, Ma.
Oh, dear.
John, one of my drivers, met them off a flight from Ghana. Yeah, they're in there, in the driver's room. God knows what they've been drinking on board that flight.
What's John's last name?
Cox.
Where's he now?
Oh, he's gone home. Likes to do the early shift. He'd be kipping now, but I could give you his address.
Okay.
Look, I didn't know what to do. I asked him to wait out here, but then they started, you know, breaking things. So I had to lock
it's the police. I'm going to open the door now, so back up.
Can you open the door, please?
You want to arrest her? Send this prisoner, pervy Les.
All right, you two. She's made an allegation that you both refused to pay your fare. What have you got to say?
Ask her about nicking our bags.
John had to drive them all over Canley. 4 stops he made. He was filled up.
We were looking for our boyfriends. Ain't no crime in that.
Michael and Damo said that they'd meet us at the airport. Left us stranded, not answering their mobile. John then stopped here, asked them to pay, and they said they had no money left.
Well, we're skin after our holiday. We spent the last night on drinks on the plane. Anyway, we said Michael and Damo will pay, so where's your problem?
If you hire a cab and you can't pay the fare, that's fraud.
I'm afraid John had to take their bags as collateral. He's a stickler for payment.
Stick it when I see you.
No, you won't.
All right, you two. I'm arresting you for criminal damage.
You what? We ain't done nothing! We ain't done nothing!
Calm down.
How did you cope with the waiting when you were CR19?
Training, mostly. Focus on the job, block everything else out. Then it's natural temperament.
Count me out, then.
Really?
From what I hear, I'd say patience is one of your strengths.
You're taking on some of the toughest jobs at Sunil. Paedophiling, for starters. Then the hostage situation. Don't get through those sorts of things if you've got a short fuse.
You've been doing a bit of digging, have you?
I like to know where I'm working with before I make a move, yeah.
Well, here we go. Yes, Mickey. Hello,
mate, I'm just sending over the pictures of the TDA driver now.
Yeah, it's coming through now. All right, cheers. Reese West. Mother Sonia West.
Previous for TDA as a juvenile. Come across him before?
No, I've never seen him before. Mother Sonia West. Sonia West. Why snout when he went away for that job? He had a girlfriend called Sonia West. They had a kid, about 6 or 7. Saw him around the nick a couple of times.
Was the kid IC3?
Yeah, he was.
He obviously handles a car as form for TDA. All your normal CV for getaway driver.
Chip off the old block, really.
Yeah. Maybe when your man called you this morning to let you know a robbery was happening, he didn't know his son was involved. And now he's found out, maybe that's why he's telling you the job's not happening till next week.
Job still goes ahead, we're off the scent. And Reese, if it is his son, doesn't get nicked.
John,
just can't.
What do you mean the car got towed?
I don't want to run away. No,
you couldn't call.
I'm not a child.
No, it's still in this. Is it? For you and Damo.
Ask about Damo for me.
You get round here now, yeah, Michael?
So they're willing to pay for the cab fare and the criminal damage?
They're on their way. What about our cases?
We'll pick them up for you.
Yeah, someone's going to escort you to your cells, give you a chance to sober up a bit, yeah? Come on.
I'm not drunk.
Paula Wilson, Tiffany Bennett, cells 1 and 2. And let's not have any trouble, all right?
I'm not drunk. Get off me.
How are we doing on the criminal damage and fraud?
We just need to collect the bags from the cab driver, Mark.
What, are we running a courier service now, are we?
The sooner we pick them up, the sooner we get rid of those two.
Don't get on with it.
See you later.
Nicky, I'm up and back in.
Oi.
Didn't expect to see you.
No?
I haven't been able to get hold of you, man.
Really? What can you tell me about Reese?
What?
Reese West. He's Sonia's boy, isn't he?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Yes, you do.
Boy, look at me.
I've known you for 10 years, and I know when you're lying. Now, what's going on?
I've got a fair idea myself, but I want you to tell me. He's your boy as well, isn't he?